Here I am going to introduce the sine rule formula. Sine rule formula, that means as usual you know that the value of A upon sine A or and B upon sine B. So here as usual regarding to your figure, you can see that A, B, C are the sides of the triangle, okay, or a scalene triangle. Correspondingly that their opposite angles are also there, A, B and C. Understand? The same thing that you can see over there, whatever that I explained that manually, okay. So here you can see that A, B, C, small A, small B, small C are the sides of the scalene triangle. You can see that why I'm saying that scalene triangle, because that all the sides are different, okay. And their opposite angles will also be in the same variable form, but in capital. That means A is opposite, there is angle A, B is opposite, there is angle B, C is opposite, there is angle C. Clear? They would like to be equal to each other. Okay? Fundamentally, this is known as sine rule. Okay? Because you are equating sine ratio. Okay? You are equating sine ratio. That's why that it is your sine rule. Clear? So, firstly that you are equating A and B. That means A upon sine A equals to B upon sine B. Now you can also do that with respect to B and C, okay? Understand? So always remember that the capitals are used for the angles and the small or lowercase that would like to be used for sides over there, okay? Do you understand it? So it is the, whatever you are saying that, it is the common sine rule beta which you have to learn that. It will be very useful for you to understand, okay?